Okay, everybody, let me explain what happens. This level is a ball of sacks, and I'm gonna let my brother's girlfriend do it for me because she's supposedly good at the game, so here we go. I'm actually using a physical, or she right now is using an actual GameCube controller, when previously I was using a PS4 controller, and once this level is finally completed, I'll be going back in with an actual GameCube controller, which is going to make the controls a lot easier.
Yeah.
Because it shows GameCube parts.
That was insanely hard with the PS4 controller.
I'm used to doing it today, that's why I never,
I'm not used to it. I've never used an emulator with a controller. Like, I've only used them with a keyboard. Yeah. I think that's kind of inevitable though, because it's like a cheap controller. Yeah, I know. I know where he is. I'm just like.
It's a sensitivity.
Maybe. Yes. I think so, actually. I think that's what it is.
Alright. So you can change the sensitivity.
I don't think you can. There isn't.
For what? Yeah.
That seems much better.
Probably why it's trying to get close to
the bag. Is it hot?
Yeah.
Is that my head?
Yeah.
What's it got?
You have to wait until he lands, and then when he lands, he's gonna open his mouth and you spray it.
Water, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's go.
supposed to waste their damage. Okay. This whole game is just Mario avoiding being dirty. He's wanting to eat his kid. Why do you have to do this? I'm normally over here. Yeah, I'm looking for him, but I don't see him. I think they're all up there. Yeah. Oh my God. This is ridiculous. There they are. Really? Yeah, it's doing that a lot. Really? What jetpack? Oh. But they keep spawning, though. Yeah, I know, but I don't want to clean up, like, all the goo. Because then he's just going to spit at me and get more. Yeah, he does. Yeah. Oh, water! He's got to, like, get away from me. Yeah, they just jumped in from the distance. And also, if I played the game up until this point, I would've.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, because I just, like, randomly started playing it. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta do it three times. Wait, what are you trying? Oh. Yeah, that'll take like... Am I not tall enough to eat on that?
Yeah,
kid. This is why the good guys don't get the girls for the nice guys.
Bruh.
He's a nice guy,
I think it did too. I hate that.
Finally. Alright, well thank you guys for the help.
That was not as easy as I thought it would be.
All right. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video.